on a camcorder. And this camcorder is gonna be perfect because not only is it Minolta, when Minolta makes the camera, any kind of camera, you know that you're gonna get incredible lens. Look, you even get a lens cap on this. I'm not sure I've even seen one with a lens cap on it. Minolta makes sure all of it, I mean, everything is gonna be such incredible quality. You're gonna be able to shoot high definition video. Everything is touchscreen. It fits in the palm of your hand. And listen to this, you can even snap still pictures. 24 megapixel, 24 megapixel. That's beyond, I'm not even sure, I've sold hundreds of dollars of cameras that didn't have 24 megapixel in it. So we have it in the blue. We also have it, this is going to be the red. It's actually a berry color, but we're calling it red. And then we also have it available in your black. You get everything you need, including some really nice apps. Joe Harrison joining us with this. And Minolta did this for us. And not only is it with that 3-inch screen,
mm-hmm.
I can't believe you can shoot at night with this now.
I know, night vision, like not just night, like total darkness. It's incredible. Well, when you have an item, Alice, that's a camcorder, that its sole purpose is to record movies, mm-hmm. you can put so much technology in here. Because I've been around for more than 10 years at HSN. I remember we used to sell those cameras that you used to have the tape that you'd put inside, and then you'd have to take the tape out and then put it into an adapter and then put it, connect it to your TV. And then we started going digital, and then we started using our phones, which phones are pretty good. However, you only have so much memory on this phone. And then all of a sudden the phone fills up, and then you're like, well, now I gotta delete all these memories. When you have something as dedicated as this, when it's so, I mean, look how tiny it is in my hand. It's only 7 ounces, really, really tiny, but it's so powerful. Because not only can you record at nighttime, you can record in daytime. And when you see the colors that are on here, this is what I love about Minolta. They give you some of the best colors available. Because not only is Minolta a brand that's been around for more than 90 years, amazing quality of those guys, they also teamed up with Sony. There's a Sony sensor on the inside to bring out the most out of your colors. So whether you went to the zoo, we started taking pictures of the birds, or whether you're out with the grandkids and they're coming over for the holidays, or they're playing around in the water park, it's really such a beautiful thing. But then, Alice, it's gonna make you a better videographer. Here I am on a bicycle, holding my camcorder, and it's steady. Like, it has image stabilization built into it, Alice. These are things that you just don't see in this guy, but now you have it because it's dedicated for a camcorder. And they make it so simple. All you have to do, I'll turn it off for you. So it's off right now. There's just a little screen. You pop open that screen. It takes about 3 seconds. Screen comes on. Boom. You are ready to record. How to record? There's one button back on the back side. That's your record button. There's also a zoom in, zoom out on here too. Yes, you have a great digital zoom. There's also one touch button for a digital photography. And Alice, I really thought, am I gonna take photos with this? But I took this one out a couple weeks ago and I started taking some photos. You never realize how great 24 megapixels mm-hmm. really is, because this guy is only $115. My cell phone is almost $1,000. And the camera on here, Alice, it's only 11 megapixels. This has 24 times megapixels. So when you end up capturing those memories, this is really what it means a lot to me. I love capturing photos, but then when I go back and I watch those videos, when I watch the kids playing, when it's just a couple of years old, or I hear their voices, and then you go back and you see somebody who came in for a family visit, it's those emotions that you love, that you go back and you record it. It is 1,000 times better than taking a picture of something when you have that raw video of that individual that's still in your life. And I love too that we just showed you shooting at daytime. Here I am, Alice. We're across the water looking at the Ferris wheel. The only light is coming from that Ferris wheel. If I tried doing that with my cell phone, mm-hmm. it would look all fuzzy. It would look all hazy. Yeah, but it's that Sony CMOS sensor that's on the inside that's bringing out that color. And then what you can't see on the bottom, there's a little light down below. Even if there was no light from that Ferris wheel, even in pitch darkness, you're going to capture the best video because it has night vision built in too.
That is incredible. I mean, the night vision alone is going to open up a whole new world to you. So a great time for you to pick up something 24 megapixels in terms of your still pictures. But when you take those videos in complete darkness, I mean, how many times have you tried to film a birthday cake or something, right? And they've just got the little candles, so everybody's blacked out because you can't see anything. This is going to film it perfectly. Even in pitch darkness, you will be able to take a perfect video. Night vision included with this. We're also giving you a 16 gigabyte SD card. I was making sure it was gigabyte, not megabyte. This is a big one. 16 gigabyte SD card, the lens cap, the pouch is included. You get an HDMI cable. Why? Because this is gonna shoot high definition video. Daytime, nighttime, pitch black outside, you are still taking the perfect video. Look at this. I mean, so this is the only light out there, but look at all of the ambient picture that you are photographing. It's amazing that you're able to see it. And with such accuracy in terms of the color penetration, everything is just, it's beautiful.
It really is, and that's what you want. When you're capturing those memories, look at how beautiful those flowers are. It just brings out the color because Minolta made the camera, but they teamed up with Sony. This is the only Minolta camera I have where there's a CMOS sensor. That's on the inside. That's what captures that light, captures that colors, makes it look so good. But even if it was, fast forward here for a second, even if you're, like I don't have the steadiest of hand. When I get my video, sometimes my wife is like, what the heck are you doing? Because that video is so shaky. Alice, here I am on the train. My arm is out the window. I wanted to capture the beautiful flowers that were on the side there. I'm on a train and it's steady. Like, it is incredible. It makes you a better videographer, better person to capture those memories when everything is just, everything's included. When you have a camcorder that's solely designed to end up recording all your movies. So whether you're recording something in daytime, it also has a bunch of other scenes. This is the time-lapse mode. So now I'm capturing this Florida sunset. It's one of my favorite things to do here with the family or when somebody comes over and you see that sunset dying there. That is built into it. There's a low-light mode as well, and there's also that night vision mode too. So they have a couple of different modes if you want to play around with it. But the one thing Minolta does best, we want to make it easy to capture those memories. Yes, I can bring out my phone. I can swipe through, try to capture it, try to record it. I'm going to run out of memory eventually on my phone. With your Minolta, you just open the door. Open that viewfinder. It instantly comes on. Then there's one button on the top. You just hit that button. It's going to capture your video in high definition. If you want to take a photo, there's a little photo button that's on there on the top. There's a zoom on here, up to 16 times zoom that's available. With my camera, with my cell phone, it almost costs $1,000. It only has a 2x zoom. This zoom is so much better. And then when you go back to play it, all you have to do, you can connect it to the TV using the HDMI cable, or Alice, that 16 gig memory card can record 2.5 hours worth of memory. Pop that off, put it into your computer, and then you're ready to go for more and more memories.
More and more memories. $114.99 and an amazing.